Hello everyone and welcome to a Muller Yogurt's DayZ video. Today I am bringing you some footage from the new map that was kind of just out of the blue released. I didn't know anything was coming up, but hey ho, I don't pay too much attention. It's called Eden. It's very, very PvP orientated. There's not many points of interest at the moment. I don't know if there's more to come. We had a really, really great run where we were kind of just with a crossbow, we were just trying to get this team of three, but you'll have to watch it and find out what happened. But it's good. You don't want to miss it, trust me. But as always, everything is caught live down on Twitch, so make sure to check out the description to follow me there. It'll have a link. And if you enjoyed today's video, leave a like. If not, leave a dislike. Subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications. I'd appreciate it. We're getting close to 600 subs. Thank you very much, and I hope you enjoy. Take care.
I haven't got anything. I just got zombies chasing me.
Yeah, I bugged. I'm lagged out. I think they somehow saw me. Dude. I really wanted to go across the zip wire then. Is this where the suppressed guy was shooting was there? Someone just speak?
Careful. Yeah. You there?
Yes.
We could climb up the ladder maybe on the side. Isn't there a ladder on the side of the hospital?
Try whisper maybe somewhere. Zombie.
Oh, look in here.
In the garage. Yeah.
Take him. Yeah. Hand it up.
Fuck. Mula, what are these? Oh, they have no idea. What's going on? I don't know where to fucking aim with this stupid thing. All the way over there. Two of them. I don't even think the shots will go that far. Are they the same two? That was reasonably close. Oh, you saw me! That's the new he saw me. Thank God I sponged.
Good shot. I'm taking kill. That's my kill. I hit that. Look at that shot, chat. That was all money. What a kill. What a kill. Sounded like an AK as well, for some odd reason. My gun turned into an AK. I'm taking full responsibility for that. Well, yeah, so... Why can I not see their body? Do I have anything to actually... No. Oh, yeah. You definitely dropped, right? Glunkagal or Glunkagal, thank you very much for the follow. Welcome on in. Yeah. Holy shit, that would have hit. I'd like to kill one. Quite. I don't know if this is boring for you lot. Just to, I know you're talking about jammy dodges, so it don't matter, but. Fuck. I've missed it. It's 2. I can chase him down. I missed, chat. It's Todd. The crossbow sucks. Crossbow is really only good when someone doesn't have any protection on. There they are. There they are. They may just move on. But we do have, yeah, we have a pet cricket at the moment called Charles Donovan III. He's a cool little cricket. Good boy. Well behaved. Right. All we can do. Don't do it.
Run, Boris, run.
Where are these three people that were sniping when? I don't know.
Looting. Shit. We want to claim more. We could get into the ATC. A fucking suppressed SVD. That's not behind me. What the fuck? Why is the audio's? It is a suppressed SVD. How many do you reckon I got? Two? There's definitely two dead. Where's the third? No fucking way! Like, view? Ah, there. Might be able to risk. picked up that guy's blaze, probably. Done it. There's so much loot there, it's unreal. I didn't even get to loot all of it. It'd be stupid to keep on sticking around. I've got an SVD and an SKS. But I've gone very silver these last few years, and a certain little lady has left some men's hair dye in the bathroom. Hmm. What colour is the dye? Oh shit, please. Fuck. Not very good with the SVD. Not very good with the SVD. God damn it, I blame the scope, yeah? Pretty sure I just saw someone. These two may go back to that. I think like 3,000, probably getting close to 4,000, maybe 3,800. Still a bot, right? Don't know where this guy with the crossbow has gone. Maybe ran into them people. I'd like to loot this body, but. They are in there. Fuck. Maybe not 400. Don't think they heard the snap. Pushing up my way. Yeah, man. Near the fly. It's just these the follow-up shots are hard. Oh, you bastard. Yeah, I'm not very good chat, alright? Hey, we killed someone. I'm so much better with something like a Tundra. I just don't rush my shots. It's alright, we got some ammo. I need to eat and drink though. If the guy had, I don't know if it was a longhorn. Longhorn could be dangerous for me. It might be an apartment actually. I got the guy with the guns. Probably uncon though. Yeah, SVD is not very good at long range. Eat the chicken. See, I'm good at shots like that. When people are wigging wagging, zigging zagging everywhere. Oh, he's full on dead. Where are you going? Out of an apartment somewhere. Saw him for a split second. Still nothing to repair my vest with yet. Really, what the hell the fuck did that hit?
Yeah.
Oh, that door nearly but fucking killed me. Do it, do it, do it. Hey, put on sprinter. Go on. This guy's got skills. I got skills. What are you gonna do about it? What a madman! Oh, how's the washing bin? Shit, two players on a hill. That person was absolutely crazy. It's being so many people come here. I'd like to actually bump into people, but... into town. Got two. People are gonna take things way too seriously. Now we're doing an event where it's UK versus America, or yeah, UK versus USA, and it's people get too competitive online, don't they? So zombies running. Here we go. There's one player, two players. There's one dead. Sorry, buddy. Next time, look both ways. But yeah, how's it going, Jesse? Welcome, welcome, welcome. I'll be back. I just don't know where they would have. There they go.
I'm coming.
Clammy hands. Fuck me. Shit. Really?